It's not the size of the person, it's the size of the fight that's in the person. And you can see that in their eyes.
As a coach, you don't often come across certain athletes that really inspire you and get you excited about actually what you're trying to coach, and Jussain definitely does that to me.
People scream, some people do all sorts of crazy stuff, that's just not me. My zone personally comes from training. My confidence comes from what I do in training and how I feel in training and the things that I've accomplished. The biggest thing for me is if training is going great, then going into a race, being confident of what my coach and I have been doing and the things that I've been replicating in practice, that's the biggest thing for me to actually, like, to say be in the zone.
But I believe George can be the fastest swimmer in the world.
Greatness can be achieved when you look at people who are simple just like you, but who put in the work and who made the sacrifice.